Hi guys, welcome back to my channel again. And this Sunday is Father's Day, which I'm so excited to show what I do for my daddy. And I'm so excited to what to cook for my daddy for this Father's Day celebration. So don't forget to check it out my videos, and also don't forget to subscribe me at the link below here. And I just want to wish all of my friends, my subscribers, my relatives, everybody Happy Father's Day. I know I may be very funny to say in this way, but I really love you guys. I don't mind everyone, but every father's are just great. And I just want to tell my dad here, Daddy, I love you so much. Thank you for taking care of me and giving me what I want. And I know sometimes I may be very naughty, very, very naughty. And thank you for loving me and take care of me. And, you know, just thank you for everything. And you and Mom, both of you are just so amazing and awesome. And I don't know, I just hope that this Father's Day celebration, you will be very happy, because we don't really celebrate that grand, you know. It's like we just go for a restaurant or something, just to have a dinner. And this time I will be putting my efforts, me and my boyfriend Zayvon, and we will cook something special for you this Father's Day, and I hope you will like it. And don't forget to check out my videos again, and I will do something special for my dad, not only recipes but something special for him. And every father's out there, Happy Father's Day. Just Mother's Day just passed, and now is your day. Everyone will remember you, and remember to stay handsome all the time. Daddies, you are just so amazing, awesome. And Happy Father's Day to all of you out there that watch my video. So goodbye, stay healthy and stay handsome, and happy forever. So goodbye, don't forget to subscribe me. Have a nice day.